and welcome inside the studio here to recap the highlights from between the Huskies and the Bemidji State Beavers. I'm Nick Maxson. The Huskies do end up completing the sweep for Bemidji State with the 5-2 win here on Saturday night. Let's take a look at the highlights in tonight's win here as the Huskies again looking to get that offense rolling, and it would actually be Bemidji that gets out on the board first. Owen Sillinger would score just 52 seconds into the hockey game, and Bemidji strikes first. It's 1-0 Beavers. It wouldn't last long, though. Sam Hentges, who's been on a tear this weekend, some coming back from injury, he gets his third goal of the series, and this game is knotted one apiece. Into the second period, Huskies on the power play. It is Zach Okabe, the Zach attack, gets his sixth on the season, all on the power play. It's 2-1 in favor of St. Cloud. The Finnish connection, Vidi Mietni, not to be left out of the party. He is able to get one past the Bemidji netminder for his fourth on the season, and now it is 3-1 in favor of St. Cloud State. Yami Karenola, though, would not be left out of the party here as he will get his eighth on the season on a beautiful feed and the one-time blast. Now 4-1 here for St. Cloud State as their power play continues to click. And speaking of which, VT Mietinen, again, been snake-bitten most of this year, will slide one back on the rebound, his fifth and second on the evening. Now 5-1 in favor of the Cardinal in black. Bemidji still won't go away quietly, though. Brad Johnson with a shot through traffic all the way from the point. That's his first goal of the season. 5-2 now for St. Cloud State. Into the third period, Bemidji trying to get back into the picture, but it's Owen Sillinger, a nifty move between the legs, unable to get it as Jackson Castor stands tall. And that's how we end this one, 5-2. Shots on goal favoring St. Cloud State in this one, 31-25. However, it was the story of the power play. 4-for-8 here for the Huskies on the unit, 50% as they continue the nation's leading power play. But it was Bemidji State with the advantage in the faceoff dot, 31-24. Our next broadcast here from the Herbix National Hockey Center will be as St. Cloud State will host University of Minnesota Duluth. That game will kick off Friday night here at 7:30. For Nick Maxson here, thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next time.